Thursday morning on Good Day Illinois, keeping kids safe. ISP is teaming up with IDOT, how their efforts will help parents.
And health insurance denial. A woman finds out she's not covered at a time she needs it most.
Plus, I'll tell you when the sunshine returns. Join us for those stories and more Thursday morning, 7 a.m.